Hey, Viggy. Hey, Viggy. Legura, time out undi. Vellali pada. Hey, Viggy, where are you going?
Dinner. Yeah, I broke my nose. Son of a bitch, Keith. He told me his weeks before me. Now I ended up sitting with people I barely know.
Hey guys.
Hey, when did you come?
Just now.
How did you come?
Bike. What did you order?
I'm so hungry, dude. Let's order something.
By the way, this is Keith. He's cute, isn't he? I've known him since we were 5. We grew up together. I know I can always count on him. I'm Viggy, and this is my story.
And this is why I hate you. I should have seen that coming.
You know I don't like coming to zoo.
But why? All the animals over here are so fascinating.
Yeah, you would say that. Because the tiger never peed on you.
Dude, when did this happen?
Yeah, back when I was 9. I was so tiny that it went right into my face.
Nice.
Hey, don't tell this to anyone.
How is it?
Is that a parrot?
Shut up. It's a peacock. Isn't it beautiful?
Yeah, it is, but I've never seen a peacock inside a cage. What did you name it?
Let's call it Bird in a Cage.
That's what you named it.
Yes.
This is Krish. I told you, right? This is Viggy.
Hey, bro. Just a minute.
Yeah, sure.
Seems like you got a new friend.
His name is Krish.
Yeah, I heard that.
He's Achu's brother, by the way.
Achu who?
Aswathi. We met at a party last night.
Oh.
Now we're just heading out to get some drinks.
Oh, when you'll be drinking?
Yes. Do you want to join?
Nah, I'm staying with you. Guys, going again?
Party, nigga.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
No.
Okay.
भैया एक टेबल खाली है
सर उधर जाइए
हाय
वी जस्ट ऑर्डर समथिंग व्हाई डोंट यू ऑर्डर समथिंग फॉर योरसेल्फ
सर ऑर्डर प्लीज
डू वी नीड एनीथिंग एल्स एंड हैव अ कॉफी या
Viggy, guess what? This kind of happened a week ago. You remember we went to a party last week? We kind of hit it off since then. I was caught up in a few things. Viggy, we have to head out now. It's getting late.
We leave?
Yeah.
Bye-bye. Viggy.
Viggy, I'll pay for your coffee, okay?
I often get suicidal thoughts, but this time, it was intense. I've always been a calm and composed guy, but for the second time in my life, I freaked out so bad. The first time was when I found out I was gay. Thank you. I usually draw portraits pretty well. But when it came to Kate, I just never been able to.
What happened? Dude, what happened?
What is this? Finally.
I like your message.
She was a nice girl. I was just happy when I was around her. She loved me even before I knew her. But by the time she told me, it was already late. You remember? You were pissed at me when I went out with Aswathi. And of course, a brother. That night, it was not only for Aswathi. That night, I was too drunk. So I slept over at her brother's apartment. But Aswathi wasn't there. It was just two of us. Me and Krish. So we did it that night. Vigneshwar, I'm scared of losing people. So when Achu told me, I didn't have the courage to tell her the truth. But later I realized, if I didn't tell her the truth now, I'll regret my whole life. Today, I told her the truth. And now she's gone. Vicky, I'm sorry. I'm scared of...
I'm gay. I'm gay. I'm known at this point in
time. Come here.
Two days later, we went home. We both had a talk with our parents. For Keith, it went well, but I got kicked out of the house for 2 days. Then, my father called me back. Why wouldn't he? After all, I'm his only son.
You don't know what all I had to go through. I had to break up with him. How is this my fault? What am I supposed to do?
Thank you.